For the last few days, I've been carving a Georgia rainbow snake. All I've got left to do is create the details and give it a good paint job. These snakes are native to the southeastern swamplands of the U.S. They got a real intricate, colorful pattern and live most of their life in the water. I'm gonna have to do a lot of studying since all I've ever seen is pictures of them. Me and Pearl are out looking for the closest we have in our area to the rainbow snake. It's not nearly as colorful, but the scale pattern is similar.
Well, it's a garter snake. I used to call them always a water snake. Boy, they stink.
The wood burners used to add the final details and texture to the carving. It'll take a good couple of days to finish up this process. I'm going to carve a cicada bug right on top of the walking stick. Cicadas are pretty cute little bugs, even though the noise they make can kind of get on your nerves. It was a real surprise to find that a little cicada had hatched right where I was working. He gave me the opportunity to see details I wouldn't have gotten from photographs. I decided to make an example of how I want the scales to look on the sides of the snake. It's real tricky to blend acrylic paint because it dries so fast. To get around that, I use multiple layers of thinned out paint to make different shades. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.